Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 11th episode to create a responsive website using React and Design. In the previous episode, we worked on contact form using the forms component. And today, we'll be working on the footer. So first of all, let's create a new component for the footer. So open your components folder, and inside this common folder you can create a new file and call it footer.js. You can then call it app footer, and since footer should be available in all the pages, let's import this component inside this app.js. You have to use footer tag before adding this app footer component. Then you have to include this footer. Now you can check your site and your footer component should be ready. Here you go. Now let's add this content for the footer. So open your footer.js, and then you can add a div with a class called container fluid, and again add new div with a class called footer. Then for the logo, you can create a new div with a class called logo, and then for the logo icon we can use the developer tool. You can grab the font awesome icon and for the content you can use the anchor tag. And you can add some href link. So for the time being, I'll just add the Google URL. Once done, you can check your site and your footer logo is ready. Now let's add these social icons. So just after this logo div, you can add UL, li, and anchor tag. For UL, you can add a class called socials, and then for the link for the Facebook icon, we can use Facebook site, which is facebook.com. And then for the icon, again you can go back to the design, you can use the developer tool, and you can copy the font awesome icon. I will then copy this li and paste it 4 more times. And I'm gonna copy the icon for the Twitter. LinkedIn. Pinterest and finally the Instagram. You can also change the URL, twitter.com, linkedin.com, pinterest.com and instagram.com. Once done, you can check your site and you should see a social media over here with their links. Nice. Now let's add this copyright text. So just after this UL tag, you can just create a new div with a class called copyright, and then you can add the copyright text over here. Then finally, let's add this go to top icon. So open your AntDesign website, click on components, and then click on backtop. So we want something like this. So click on show code. And the first thing we need to do is we have to import backtop from the end design. Then we have to copy this backtop. And instead of this up text, we have to use the icon. So you can grab the icon using the developer tool. And you can add a div with a class called GoTop. Once done, you can then check your site and you should see this GoTop. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll be working on the anchor links. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.